Okay, welcome back to the dog craft. Oh wow, just removing the nose. Oh my god. Okay. Why do I yawn every single time I record? Oh. Wow. For reals, man. For reals. Like, what did I just make? Like, oh. Okay, let's get this straight wool. Let's trim the ears. And let's try this again. Cause I feel like I might have messed up a little. Just a little. Where's my scissors? There they are. Okay. Like, how do I go to make a pig and end up making a dog? I just don't understand. Like, how a pig turns into a dog is beyond me. I mean, they're not even that similar, are they? One's a canine. One's a pig. Wait, what the hell is a pig? Is it a mammal? Wow, I probably sound really stupid there. Is a pig just like a type of? I think it's a mammal. Like, don't they like produce milk and have babies? I think that's the case. All right, let's. Now it just looks creepy with just eyes. Like, they're looking into my soul. It's like looking down on me like, you dare disturb my sleep, I shall destroy you. Alright, so enough of me keeping myself out. How am I gonna do this? Like, I was like, I'm gonna alt tab to see what a pig looks like. Okay. I got what a pig looks like. Okay. So, first what we need is a little... There. And... pop these out. Slide this in. And block leg. Come on! Come on! Human. There we go. Okay, so we got some pig eyes. I'll check again just to make sure. Nope, I messed up. Pop, 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 and then it goes black. Black and then white. At least that's how it goes. Piggy. Yep. Black on the other side. Okay. Ah. Okay. So black and then white. Beautiful. Let's get that stray, there we go. Black and white. We're gonna need a snout. Can I make like a light pink? Or is pink like the lightest color I can have? Ow! Thank you. Okay, let's just try this out. Can I make like a light pink? If I combine the pink dye with the white, will I make like a... No. Okay. That's pretty much what I thought. We don't have a light pink, which is going to make this a little harder. I do have a plan. And it's just stupid enough to work. By that I mean, probably not. I mean, it'll probably work enough for me. But anyone else looking at it would be like, what the hell is that? So, yeah. I mean, as long as I know what it is, it's all fine. It's all handy dandy. Okay, so, we got the eyes in, so I think I'm going to try using a white wool, so, That does not look like a pig. Okay. From what it looks like, it has like a light color like this. It has some darker pink in the center. And it has the snow on this end. Something like that. But on this, it just looks ridiculous. I don't want to look from afar. I don't think that looks good. Let's be honest here, that looks ridiculous. Alright. Snip, 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 snip. Try something like... So, there's that. Then we pop out the... to here. Maybe like a pig snout. Ah! Ow! That wasn't intentional. You're one of my sheeps. Get out of Rango's property. Okay. Huh. That's not too bad. Not too bad. Not good. It's not bad. Okay. Alright, get back up there. Yep, I have to run all the way around. I should just make opening doors on it right now, but I don't know. Alright. Try this again. I can't believe, like, yeah, I just, I can't believe how hard it is for me to make a stupid, like, pig. I need to make taco the pig. Okay, so, we got a plan. Not saying it's a good plan, but I got a plan. And then... Like that? What if I trim off the edge? Snip, 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 snip. Snip, snip. Of course. Really? You're gonna have to be a Dirk? A Dirk. Okay. There we go. Nothing that dude looks right, man. Ah! Gotta stop doing that! Actually, from far, it's not bad now. It actually looks like a pig, okay. I'm going to knock down these doors. And I'm gonna slide them in here. And I'm gonna make some actual, like, normal doors. There. Now if I fall off, I don't have to worry. I can just walk right back in. Alright, so now we have the face. Gonna add the tongue. I wanna have a nice good old floppy tongue. Should I make that thicker? Let's try it. Let's just see how it looks. A little thicker, a lot of tongue here. Yeah. Ow! That one was on purpose, but it still hurt. Okay, it looks so... Ow! Ow. Alright. Enough of me killing myself. Man, that hurts. Okay. Chop, 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 chop. I want the tongue to sort of hang over the roof. Am I able to do that? Something like that. Sort of like just sticking his tongue out. Sort of like a derpy look. Then we'll work on, like, the hat. Where the nose is. Okay. Looking good. Like, I even expected that one that time, and it still felt like it hurt. Alright. Yeah, that looks fairly Derpy Pig-like. Alright. I'm okay with this. Now we need to add a little chef's hat. I might need more white for this. I know I'll need more white for this. Okay, so use a black to sort of trim it. Can I use carpet? Like the trim? No. Crap. Well, then I just wasted 2 wools. Yeah, well, that's the ascent of my white. Alright, so I guess we'll just fix these stairs up and I'll probably call it for this episode. Ah, screw it. Hold it down. Shift click it, boom. Alright.